Welcome to My Body Beats, and you're with Jen Hendershot, IFBB, fitness superstar, and fat camp extraordinaire. Hey, you guys, welcome aboard, and let's train today. We're going to do some cardio boot camp. Here's the equipment that you're going to need to rock out today. You're going to need some dumbbells. You can choose 10 pounds, 12 pounds, 15 pounds. You pick the challenge. I need you to get an aerobics room or get in your garage. I need some big space. I need to make sure you have a jump rope, and I make sure you have a step or some type of board to go up and down on so we can do this workout together as a group. What I need you also to do is make sure you don't push forward on your iPod because you need to stay with me for the next 30 minutes. You can also pause me and you can also turn me up and you can turn me down. I am excited to work out with you today. Get ready, get pumped, let's rock and roll. Now I want you to remember this. If you're on the road traveling, you can do this cardio program anywhere. You can go to a local park. You can go in your hotel room, believe it or not, and do this. Quit making excuses and start doing it and getting in shape. I'm so tired of hearing the whining. Now I want to see you get something done. Here we go. I want you to begin by running in place. If you're in an aerobics room, you can run down the floor and you can run back. Here we go. And ready? Go. Pick up your feet. Come on now. There you go. Use your arms. Pedal down. Excellent. Now pedal back. Here we go. Backward. Good. Get your knees up. Get your heels up. Pump those arms now. Excellent. Here we go. We're going down one more time. Down. This is the warm-up, everybody, so you got to stay with me. We're just going to get your heart rates going. Good. Now go ahead and bring it back. You're back pedaling backwards. Get those heels up. Get those feet up. Good. When you get back here, I want you to just keep running in place. Just keep moving. Don't let your heart rate fall for a moment. This is incredibly important. Here we go. I want you to turn to the side now. We're going to do a side shuffle, just like in football. Your hands are out. Here we go. Go to the right. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Now, if you're in a hotel room or if you're in spot, just go ahead and move back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Right now, if you're in a room, hustle down to the right. And when you get down there, I want you to turn around and I want you to hustle back to the left. Here we go. Move it. Come on now. Keep low. Get in your squat. Move those feet. Pump those arms. Excellent. Okay, we're going down one more time. Here we go. Go. Hustle. Move it. Excellent. Awesome. Bring it back. Here we go to the left. Come on now. Come on now. Breathing is important. You got to remember that. When you get down there, I want you to stand there and I want you to keep running. Okay, keep running. Excellent. Now what I want you to do is I want you to pick up those dumbbells. Okay, here we go. I want you to pick up those dumbbells. I want you to let them hang. We're going to do some walking lunges down. Here we go. Go. Walk. One with your right foot. Excellent. Two with your left foot. I don't want any pauses in between. Keep moving. Swing. Keep going. Here we go. Excellent. Step. Come on now. Push. Excellent. When you get down there, what I want you to do is put those weights above your head, and I want you to booty walk it back. And what I mean by booty walk is I mean put those dumbbells nice and high, and I want you to walk quick. Come on now. Power walk it back. Move that butt. Shake that butt. Squeeze that butt. Excellent. Turn right around. We're going to do this one more time. Here we go. We're going to lunge down. Right foot. Come on. Swing. Push that left foot right through. Come on now. Excellent. Let the dumbbells hang. I don't want you bending your arms. I want the dumbbells to hang. And step. Keep going now. You gotta do at least anywhere between 7 to 10 lunges down, okay, for a really good set of lunges. Excellent. Shoot those dumbbells above your head. Come on now. We're booty walking. I call this mall walking. And that is quick. When you're in a hurry to buy that dress that's on sale, get your butt down there and get it. Come on now. Bring it back. Excellent. Okay, you guys, here we go. What I want you to do next, I want you to go ahead and I want you to put those weights down. Go over, grab that jump rope. Okay, for 30 seconds, we're gonna jump rope together, okay? And while you're jumping rope, I'm gonna talk to you a little bit. I'm gonna motivate you and I'm gonna get you started on the right path to a better you. Okay, here we go. For 30 seconds, are you ready? And go, start jumping. Now, while you're jumping, I want you to remember this. If you want it bad enough, you are the only person that can go out there and get it. I am sick and tired of you looking at someone else saying, well, they look better than me. They're more powerful than me. They look better than me. They're stronger than me. They're prettier than me. I'm done with that, guys. Come on now. for 30 seconds. Keep jumping rope. And while you're jumping rope, I want you to think about how you're going to be that person. People are going to look at you and want to know how they can look just like you do. Relax. Excellent. Relax for about 10 seconds. And then we're going to do this again. Jump rope in place. And ready? Go. Awesome. Come on. I want you to power it out. Come on. How are you going to become your best today? Not tomorrow and not yesterday, but today. And today it has to continue on for the next year, up to 5 years to 10 years. How are you going to become the best you that you can possibly be? Keep jumping rope at a nice steady pace. Your feet can be together or you can jump 1 foot at a time. I don't care. I just want you to do this. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Excellent. 10 second break. And we're going to do this one more time. Okay? And I want you to think while you're breathing how you are going to become your ultimate best. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and go. Come on now. Pick those heels up. Get that rope moving and jump. Come on now. Breathe. 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 We're going to talk about goals, guys. Come on. Goals. We need goals. We need aspirations. We need longevity. We want to live a long, long time, and this is how you're going to get there, by exercising every day and committing yourself to doing this type of workout. Intense, high energy. Come on, you got it. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Excellent. Everybody grab a drink of water. Excellent. And what we're going to do is for 1 minute, you're going to take a break, okay? And while you're taking a break and drinking your water, I'm going to talk to you a little bit. One of the things I want to try to get you to do is to let go of all the stress that came in this room with you today, okay? If you have problems at work, problems at home, you got problems with your marriage, you got problems with your friends, it's time to let it go. Let me tell you what, the number one thing that will hold you back from being your best is other people and stress and drama. And you guys and anybody out there who knows, Jen Hendershot knows that I do not like drama. So right now is that time where you just need to really let it go. Here's what I always say. When you walk into the gym, you leave your life at the door. You can pick it up when you leave. But when you get to the gym, it is your job. It is your job, okay? This is not a hobby. It's a job to look good and feel good. And you've made a commitment to yourself, to your children, to your husband, whoever, to look your best. Okay, your 1 minute is up. I hope you learned something in that quick minute. Here we go. We're going to step back over. And what we're going to do is we're going to start with bear crawls. Now, bear crawls, they're hard, okay? It's hands and feet on the ground, your rear end in the air, okay? We're going to bear crawl down, all right? When we get to the end of the run, you're going to do 3 push-ups, all right? When you're done with that, I want you to stand up and jog back, all right? I'm going to do this with you. So here we go. Get your hands and your feet down and go. 1 foot at a time, 1 hand at a time, and I want you to try to go as fast as you can. Hustle your bum. Come on now, get down there. Awesome. Here we go. We're going to push out 3 push-ups and go. 1, 2, 3. Excellent. Stand up, hustle back. When I say hustle, I mean pick up those feet and jog back. Come on. When you get back there, let's do it again. Come on now. Bear crawl. Go. Come on. Move those feet and those hands as fast as you can. Get your butt nice and high and move. Come on. We're almost there. We're going to bust out 3 more push-ups. Here we go. 1. Excellent. 2. Come on now. 3. Get that head up. I know you got your head hanging. Come on. Stand up and jog back. Come on. Hustle. We're going to do this one more time. Okay? This is about getting your heart rate up and burning some calories today, ladies. Let's do this. And go. Bear crawl. Hustle. Come on. Move those hands. Move those feet. Come on now. Excellent. And 1 push-up. Good. 2 push-up. Come on. 1 more. And 3. Stand up and hustle back. Here we go. Come on. Move it. Almost there. Excellent. And keep running. All right. Now you're running. I mean running. And when I say running, I mean get your knees high and your feet high and keep your arms pumping. As you're doing that, I want you to run your little butt over to those dumbbells, okay? You can pick up the 10, the 12s, or the 15s. I don't care. Just pick up a set of dumbbells. And what we're going to do now is we're going to do a pop squat bicep curl sequence, okay? Now, are you still running? Probably not. Come on now, get your feet up. Get those dumbbells in your hand and run with the dumbbells. It's not supposed to be easy, guys. If it was easy, everybody would do it. But unfortunately, that's not the case. All right, here we go. Now I want you to stop running. and I want you to put your feet apart, and I want you to squat. Then I want you to jump together, bring your feet together as quickly as you can, and then jump back out, okay? Your dumbbells can be plastered right at your chest, okay? That's the best and safest way to do it with your dumbbells, is hold them at your chest, okay? And we're gonna do 10 pop squats. Your feet are gonna come in and out, and I'm gonna count and do it with you. Here we go. In, start at the beginning, in and go. One, in, two, come on now, three, excellent, four, come on now, five, get your butt down, six, come on, seven, eight, nine, 10. And as fast as you can, I want you to bicep curl, go. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Excellent, we're doing right, going right back into those pop squats. Get those dumbbells back at your chest, and here we go, 10 more, go. 10, come on now, nine, excellent. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and feet together and run them out. Bicep curls, go. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Excellent. We're going one more time, you guys. The magic number is three. Here we go. Pop squat and go. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four. Come on. Three. Move it. Two, one, and pump it out. Go. One, two, three. Bicep curls. Four. Come on. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Excellent. Everybody put the dumbbells down and take a breather. Excellent. Keep breathing. And I want you to go ahead and put those dumbbells down. And what we're going to do is for the next 20 seconds, we're going to do 20 second intervals. And what we're going to do is on our toes, we're going to hold our arms close to our chest, okay, with no weights. And what we're going to do is we're going to hop side to side. When I mean hop side to side, I don't mean big hops. I mean baby hops, okay? You're on your toes. This is excellent for your calves, and it's excellent to stay tight and squeeze your abdominals, okay? So it's a core movement. And what I want you to do is put your feet together super, super tight. And for 20 seconds, we're just gonna bunny hop side to side. Here we go. Ready? 20 seconds, go. Hop, side to side. Keep your hips moving, keep your upper body moving, and keep your feet moving quickly, as fast as you can now, for 20 seconds. Excellent. Keep going. All right? Three, two, one. Excellent. Now I want you to bunny hop front to back. Go. Same exact thing, front to back. Touch your toes in the front, touch your toes in the back. 20 seconds now. Come on, we're not playing games today. We're getting in shape. Here we go. Back and forth, front to back. And when I say switch, we're gonna go side to side again, so get ready. No breathers in between. Four, three, two, one, and side to side. Go. Move it. Side to side, stay on your toes. You can bend slightly at the knees if you need to, okay? The point of doing this is to try to keep your core body tight, okay? Try to get your heart rate up there and break a sweat. Because if you're not sweating by now, we got a serious problem, ladies. Okay, excellent. Four, three, two, one, front to back, go. Come on now, pump it front to back. This is great for your booties. Come on, those of you complaining about those big old booties out there, right here, this is one of those movements that's gonna help you, okay? Excellent, front to back. Come on now, we're gonna do this for 20 seconds. When I say go, I want you to start pop squatting. Remember what a pop squat was? Here we go, three, two, one, and pop squat. 10, come on now. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and go ahead and take a breather. Excellent job, ladies. I'm very proud of you. Now, you know what, you guys? I think I lied a little bit here. I forgot to tell you, you need a towel or t-shirt or a sweatshirt. So if you've got something laying around that gym or wherever you're at, I need you to get it. Now, I will tell you, this exercise is hard to do if you are not in an aerobics room where you have a hardwood floor, okay? So if you're in a room where you have carpet, or you're in a garage, it might be a little bit difficult. So go ahead and you can just do abs during this time. That would be totally fine with me. But I really want to implement this exercise because this exercise is really neat and it's very, very hard, but it's great for your abdominals, okay? So I want you to take this piece of clothing or this towel and I want you to lay it down at the end of the room and I want you to get in a push-up position. And what I want you to do is put your feet, turn your feet over so your toes are on that piece of cloth, okay? And when I say go, I want you to drag using your arms. All I want you to drag your whole body weight all the way down. Your feet are completely dead. Just let them hang. The key is the tighter you are, the lighter you are. So the tighter your bum is and the tighter your legs are, the easier this exercise is gonna be, all right? All right, here we go. Take those hands and step right, left, right, left, right, left. Keep moving, come on now, let your feet drag. I know it's not easy. What I tell you before, if it was easy, everybody'd be doing it. Come on now. Excellent. You're almost there. When you get down there and you're there, roll over and give me 10 crunches. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. I want you to pick up that piece of cloth, that towel or whatever, and walk back. We're going to do this again. While you're walking back, I'm going to tell you something, okay? If you want to be and look like you are the best, then you gotta train like that, okay? I'm sick and tired of everybody saying, oh, I wanna look like you, but you don't wanna do the work. Listen, to be an Olympia champion or to be a champion in your life, you have to work super hard, all right? Here we go, we're gonna do this again. Put that cloth down, get down in your push-up position, get your feet on there, and go. Right hand, left hand, keep dragging. Come on, breathe, breathing is important. In through your nose, and out through your mouth. We're almost there. Come on now. And when you get down there, we are gonna do 10 more crunches. Here we go, roll over, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. I want you to go get a drink of water. Excellent, and we're gonna take a 1 minute break. Here we go. Hey, you guys, I just want you to know while you're taking a break, okay? I do this class at least once a week. Now, I do this on top of doing cardio. When I say cardio, I mean treadmill, I mean step mill, I mean stepper. There is the bike, there's outdoor biking, there's running, there's sprinting. There's a lot of other classes that I take and do during the week besides this type of class. On top of course, my weight training, all right? I do all these things every single week, all right? And I do encourage all of the women I work with all over the world to do the exact same thing. I always say, maybe you don't wanna look big and muscular. Maybe you wanna look fit and athletic. This is the type of training you need to do to be fit and athletic. I always want to look the part, not just be the part. I want to look it, okay? And I know you do too. So this is a great way for you to implement cardio into your program on a weekly basis, all right? As you're breathing, go ahead, catch your breath, be positive, be confident. I'm really proud of you guys right now. You're doing an excellent job. Everybody's doing super. I mean, this is impressive. This is not easy to do. And I don't expect excellence. I expect effort. There's a difference, okay? You guys are giving me 100%, and that's all I ask of you is 100%. All right. As you're breathing, I want you to go ahead and get that step set up. Because what we're going to do now is some high intervals, and we're going to do a lot of seconds, okay? 20 seconds, 30 seconds, pow, pow, pow. We're going to rock this out, okay? So go ahead and set up. Your minute is almost over, all right? And here we go. I want that step set up, and I want you to get to the side of the step, the long way of the step and facing inward, okay? And when I say go, I want you to tap your toes on that step as fast as you can, and I want you to pump out those arms, okay? We're gonna do that for 20 seconds, all right? Here we go, and as you're doing it, I want you to just let out all that anger and just work it out, okay? Get mad, come on, I always say get pissed and do it. Here we go, 20 seconds and tap, go, run, huh, huh, huh. Hustle, come on now, move it, perfect, come on. 20 seconds is a long time, you guys. Excellent, tap, 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 keep your arms moving, keep your feet moving. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Excellent, I want you to walk around the step, take a little walk. While you're walking, I want you to breathe. In through your nose and out your mouth. Excellent. Here we go, we're gonna do it again. Toe tap again, and 20 seconds, go. Come on now, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot. I mean fast. Tap, 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 tap. This is great for your legs. This is great for your butt. This is great for your cardio now. Come on, pump it out. Here we go. Excellent. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. I am so proud of you guys. Here we go. We're going to walk around the step again. Let it go. Shake those shoulders out. Shake out those hands. Shake out those legs and breathe. In through your nose and out through your mouth. We're doing this again, guys. Come on. 3 is the lucky number. Here we go. And go. 20 seconds. Tap. Go. Right foot. Left foot. Right foot. Left foot. Awesome. Keep moving. Keep moving. Awesome. You guys are doing great. Come on. Come on. This is it. This is what it's about right here, being your best. And 4, 3, 2, 1, and walk it out. Excellent. We're gonna take a 30-second breather right here. Excellent. Now, on the next round, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do side to side. So what that means is your legs are spread over the step, okay? Put 1 foot up on the step and 1 foot off to the side. And we're gonna go 30-second intervals, okay? Not 20, 30-second intervals this time. And we're going side to side. What that means is pick those feet up and tap, tap on the right, tap on the left, tap on the right, okay? Here we go. And I want you to pump out those arms. 3, 2, 1, and go. Pump it out. Come on. Tap, side to side, and breathe. Come on, when you train, you gotta breathe. And when you train, you gotta believe. Come on, you gotta be your best right here. You gotta believe in yourself, push yourself. I'm not there physically, but I am here mentally, and I am here to say, come on, you can do this. Here we go, and 8, 7, 6, 5. Come on, 4, 3, 2, 1, and walk around that step. Whew. Are you guys tired or what? I'm tired just thinking about it. Keep moving now, you guys. Just keep breathing. Keep believing in yourself. Come on, those butts should be burning. That's excellent. That's exactly what I want. I want some burning booties out there. Here we go. We're gonna do this again, guys, for 30 seconds. Put your right foot up on the step, left foot off to the side, and go. Here we go. Come on, pump it out. And breathe. Excellent, you guys. Come on. Keep your eye on that step so you don't trip and fall now. This is real important. Get those feet up. The higher your feet are and the faster you are, the higher your heart rate, the more calories we burn, and the better shape we get in faster. Come on now. Pump it out. Excellent. Excellent. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful, you guys. Perfect. Take a breather. Shake it out. Shake out those legs. Come on now. Always feel free to put your hands above your head or open up those lungs and allow you to breathe just a little bit better, okay? In through your nose and out through your mouth. Come on, I have to tell myself to breathe all the time. I feel your pain out there. Come on now. We're gonna do this one more time. It's that lucky number 3. We're gonna do this for 3 sets. And here we go. Go. Pump it out. Come on. Move it. Come on. We should work off those calories. Come on. It's never, ever too late to start your New Year's resolution. Come on. It's a new day. Start a new day of the new year right today. Come on. Why is it always got to be January 1st to start a promise, huh? It can be any day of the year. Today is the day. Come on. Pump it out. Excellent. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Excellent, you guys. Grab a drink of water. We're gonna take a 1 minute break. I am so proud of you guys. Way to go. Okay, a lot of times when I'm down at the beach, I take a group down there to work out. I'm gonna do the same exercise I do with them in this next minute, okay? What I want you to do, while you're breathing and getting some water, I want you to just think. Slow down your brain for 1 moment, and I want you to think about the big picture, about your life, okay? There's so much going on at home and at work. Everything's crazy, stress, the whole deal. I want you to just close your eyes and breathe. Drink your water, and I want you to think about how good it feels right now to be sweating and letting all this old, nasty, negative energy go, all right? So when you leave here, you're picking up nothing but positive things. And that's going with you today when you leave there, okay? You're going to go out feeling good about yourself, feeling good about what you just did, and feeling good about who you are. That's very, very important. Just go ahead and take some time and think. Excellent. Keep breathing. Awesome. Walk back over to that step for me that you got set up. We're going to do some pop push-ups. Okay, now pop push-ups, as you know, are not easy. You can, however, do a pop push-up on your knees. I do not care about you impressing me right now. I care about you getting through it. All right? We're going to do 10 pop push-ups. If you can do a great push-up with your feet out and your body line is straight, excellent. I want you to do it like that. But if that is too hard, then go ahead and drop down to your knees. I'm fine with that. And we're going to do 10 pop push-ups like that, okay? And we're going to start down. When we go out and our hands are out on the floor, your chest is down. That is the push-up. When you pop up, you're pushing off the ground and your hands are coming in and you're straight up on the step with your arms straight. All right, here we go. And down, that's one, push. Excellent, down, two, push. Excellent, three, push. Four, push, come on. Five, push. Six, push. Seven, come on now. Eight, excellent. Nine, and 10, excellent. I want you to bear crawl now around the step. Back to that spot. Go. Bear crawl. Remember, your butt is high. Your hands and feet are on the ground. You're crawling all the way around. Not on your knees, guys. Come on. We're not kids here. We're women. Get your butts up. Come on. Crawl. Push all the way around. Excellent. We're going to do 10 more pop push-ups. Okay? Go ahead and sit down on your knees there. Shake it out. Stretch out your chest. Roll those shoulders. Come on now, the music's bumping, and we're gonna run and rock and roll on this. Here we go. Start on the up and down. That's one. Come on, push. Two, push. Three, push. Four, push. Excellent. Five, come on now, halfway. Six, come on. Seven, I'm not giving up on you. Eight, come on. Nine, and 10, bear crawl. Come on, all the way around the step. One more time. Booty's high in the air now. Come on, crawl, crawl. There better be sweat dripping on that floor, ladies. I'll tell you what, if you're not working hard enough, then there is a serious problem right now. All right, back to the beginning. Sit down on your knees and stretch. Excellent. Go ahead and pick up the step and go ahead and put that away and take a breather as you're doing that. What we're gonna do next is we're gonna do a thing called a duck walk, all right? A duck walk, just like you used to do back in, you know what, seventh grade. We used to get down low, squat down, okay? What I want you to do is I want your booties to be at your heels, okay? But yet you're on your toes. Does that make sense? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna duck walk down, and when you get down there, what you're gonna do is you're gonna bust out 5 pop squats, and you're gonna bear crawl back. Okay, this is not gonna be easy, okay? We're taking the heart rate up, down, and around the block, all right? All right, here we go. We're gonna duck walk. Get down, low, perfect, bounce, go, step. You can swing your feet side to side, or you can bounce. Come on, all the way down, perfect, excellent. We're almost there. When you get there, stand up. 5 pop squats, here we go. Go, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, excellent, bear crawl back. Come on, go, nice and fast. Get your hands and your feet moving, get your butts nice and high. Hustle, 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 come on, breathe, breathe. Excellent, come on, breathe, and good. Stand up, we're doing it again, ladies. Come on, I'm not letting you off the hook that easy. Come on, if I was there right next to you, I would not be giving up. So if you're giving up on me, I would be really disappointed in you. Come on, we're doing this. Here we go, we are duck walking again, and go. Come on, bounce. Excellent, you can use your arms, just swing them back and forth. Alternate, right, left. Keep going, keep bouncing, excellent. And we're gonna do 5 more pop squats as fast as we can, a little bit faster than last time, here we go, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Turn around and bear crawl back, go. Come on, hustle, hustle, hustle. Excellent. Come on. Perfect. Pick up that jump rope. Come on, hustle. Pick up the jump rope. Come on, I'm pushing you right now. There's no limits. Let's go. And for 30 seconds, jump rope. Go. Come on. Hustle. Hustle. Jump. Breathe while you're jumping. Remember, feet together or feet apart. You can hop together, hop apart. I don't care, but you're going for 30 seconds. If you trip, start over. Cross your hands. I don't care. Show off. Right now, show me how good you are. Right now, hop, hop. Excellent, you guys. You're doing so good. 4, 3, 2, and 1, and relax. Beautiful. Go ahead and take a 30-second break. Okay, as you guys are taking a 30-second break, I'm going to tell you about the next exercise we're going to do, and it is different. Trust me on this, it is different, and it's not easy, okay? It's kind of like a breakdancing move. Yes, I'm a little crazy at times, and I'm a little pimpness, but you know what? That's me, and that's why I am successful, and I incorporate this crazy stuff into my training. So that's what I'm going to teach you, is this next exercise. And what you're going to do is you're going to start in a push-up position, and you're going to walk your feet to the left, okay? And as you're walking your feet to the left, you're gonna walk around all the way around. It's like a half circle. And when you get to that half circle, you're gonna pick up that left hand and put it behind you. So now you're like basically holding your body weight up with your right and your left hand. So your chest is facing now the ceiling, your legs are apart, and your legs are bent in. Then what you do to complete that, you're going to go ahead and circle, step with your right foot to the right, and walk to the right. Same thing, but coming from a different direction, going back the push-up position, okay? So it's a full circle, okay? And what you're gonna do is we're gonna do 10 of those, and I want you to try to go as fast as you can, and it's not easy, all right? We're gonna do 10 to the right, and then the second set, we're gonna go 10 to the left, all right? So if you are uncoordinated, shoo, this is gonna be challenging, all right? And it's supposed to be, so that's okay. Don't feel like you're the only person out there having a difficult time with this exercise, okay? Okay, we're gonna start in a push-up position, all right? And we're gonna walk to the left, to your left. Here we go. Walk your feet around. Excellent. Move that left hand back. You're gonna pause for a second. Now move to the right. Keep those feet moving to the right. Pick up that right arm. Swing it back around. Now you should be in a push-up position. Back again. Here we go. Again, to the left. Walk it. Go. Circle around. It does look like a breakdancing move. Keep moving to the right. Excellent. Keep going. Move those feet and hands constantly. Go again. 3. Come on, this is your third time around. You'll get it. Keep moving quickly. Move your feet, move your hands. And we're at 4. Here we go. Walk it to the left. Stop in the middle. Keep moving around to the right. Excellent. Keep going. All right, we're almost there. I want you to let's just try 5. Come on, let's just do 5. One more. Here we go. Around. Excellent. Keep going to the right. To a push-up position. Are you in a push-up position? Excellent. Bust out 10 push-ups. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And do you know what a mountain climber is? Right now, I want you to give me 30 mountain climbers. Come on, mountain climbers. And every time you pull your knee, that's 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. And oh my dear baby Jesus, you made it. Way to go, you guys. That's awesome. Take a breather. Okay, as you're breathing, we're going to do this again, but we're going to go to the right this time. Remember when we did the round, the little breakdancing move, we went to the left. This time we're going to go to the right. And I'm only going to make you do 5. I'm being nice today, okay? And I'm only going to make you do 5 of those. When you're done, you're going to do 10 more push-ups, and you're going to give me 30 more mountain climbers, all right? Come on. This is about being in shape. Don't give me attitude. Show me what you got, okay? Here we go. Awesome. Take a deep breath and in a push-up position and walk to the right. Go. Walk. Move those feet, pick up that hand, swing around, face the ceiling. Keep going now around to your left, back to a push-up position. Excellent, that's 1. Here we go, we're gonna go again. And 2, walk around. Perfect. Keep moving. Come on, it was not supposed to be easy. That's 3, here we go, round for the third time. Come on, keep moving. Excellent, push yourself. And four, here we go, round again. You guys are doing excellent. Beautiful. And last one, five. Come on, breathe. Come on. Come on, we're going to find out how tough you are right here. Here we go. And we're doing 10 push-ups. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a deep breath. 30 mountain climbers and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. I feel your pain, guys. Come on. Everybody did an excellent job. I am very proud of you. Roll over on your back and breathe. I want you to pull your knees up to your chest and stretch. Hollow out that back. Stretch. Excellent. In through your nose and out through your mouth. Come on. We're 36 minutes into this workout. Can you believe that? It seems like a lifetime to me. But you know what? This is how you get in shape, okay? Excellent. Keep breathing. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. I want you to roll over, just like a seal. Go ahead and stretch. Put your hands down. Push your chest up. If you've ever done yoga, this will be very, very familiar to you, okay? Go ahead and stretch up. Keep your legs straight and your legs tight. Point your toes. And go ahead and just reach up and stretch your abdominals out. Excellent, you guys. Excellent. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Beautiful. Keep stretching. Good, you guys. Go ahead and put your hands down on the ground and stand up. All right, you're gonna stand in a squat position. Go ahead and squat down. Stretch your arms out to the side. And pretend like someone's pulling your fingertips far, far away, both directions, to the right and to the left, and they're pulling, and you're hollowing out, pushing away from your body, okay? And stretch. That's how you open up that back. Keep breathing, okay? I'm gonna try to bring your heart rates down. Okay, that was a tough workout. Hopefully you enjoyed it, you had a good time. Keep stretching, push away. Stay in that squat position. Now that you're in your squat position, go ahead and lean over to your left and stretch over. Right hand up by your ear, stretch over. Keep breathing. Come on, you gotta keep breathing. That is part of the training. All right, excellent. I want you to stretch over to the other side. You should still be in a squat position. Okay, don't stand up out of that squat. Excellent, stretch over to the left and breathe. Excellent. You guys are doing awesome. Go ahead and stretch forward. Take your hands, clasp your fingers together and push forward. Straighten out your arms. Shoot your butt back to the wall behind you and stretch. You want to feel that through your hamstrings. You want to feel that through your shoulders and through your lats. Okay, and stretch. Push. Fantastic. Go ahead and bend all the way down. Put those hands on the ground. And when you're down there, a lot of people don't know this, but move your hips side to side and you will feel it stretching your rear end, okay? So legs straight, feet flat, hands on the ground, and go ahead and shift your weight to the right. Push out to the right hip. Excellent. That'll stretch your lower back. Perfect. And go ahead and stretch over to the left. Awesome. We're almost done with this workout, guys. Hang in there. Keep breathing. Go ahead and take a deep breath up and swing those arms around. Perfect. Swing around. Move those shoulders around. Loosen up. Okay, you guys. Just keep moving. When you leave here today, feel good about yourself. Feel good about who you are and where your life is headed and where your physical well-being is headed, okay? It's about living a long time and being the best you that you can possibly be. Believe in yourself, because if you believe in yourself, other people will believe in you too, all right? The minute you give up, everyone gives up on you too, all right? Today is your day, and I want you to make it your very best. Come back, work out with me again. Lots of luck, lots of love to you. Rock out.